Hey guys, it's Bro Kripperza, and welcome back to my Batman Arkham City playthrough, where last time off, he saved Mr. Freeze from the Penguin's Museum, and he told me why he couldn't properly make the Joker's cure, as he did not have the correct ingredient, which apparently happens to be Ra's al Ghul's blood. So conveniently, Batman noticed a leak. One of the league's assassins or guards or something like that. In Penguin's Museum. And there she is. Whoa, where are you going, Batman? Chase her flippy shit ass down. I'll get back here. She'll tire eventually. Oh. Yeah, let me just place this here. You definitely won't notice that.
Live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it.
I'm pretty sure I live because I'm awesome.
Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Yeah, you're worthless.
Do not follow us.
See, why would she even say that if
didn't need your
she
help.
Didn't know really? That I'd placed a
it's
tracker
not what it looked
on
like
her?
From where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Weird stuff.
Take this, get it analyzed, and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it? I'll get into the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
Ooh.
If you need me.
Thank you.
You know where I am.
I know. Now go.
Yeah, I won't need you. I don't need anyone. I am the Batman. Excuse me. There's a question that needs to be asked. How come... Batman and the people of Gotham are just gonna die straight away, whereas Joker, he's had this problem with his blood for months and he ain't dead. I mean, where's the internal logic there for game? And the dog's going crazy downstairs.
Because I just had a horrible thought. We could both actually die here tonight. Fortunately, the odds are weighted in my favor, but just imagine how you'll feel if I'm gone. It's not like you're not lonely enough, right?
But it doesn't really make sense. He's had this problem for a few months. He said so himself earlier. And this is clearly set a good period after... For the
someone real, someone you
the first game, so
I don't think you do.
The fact that it's Batman and the people of Gotham who got injected with Joker blood are gonna die instantly, and we know from the sequel that they don't, because the people infected with Joker's blood didn't die. A lot of them turned into the Joker, so much so that Batman locked them up in a secret. Place at the theater. And yeah, that's a little spoiler if you've not played Arkham Knight, but to be honest, if you played the first two games and not played Knight, I don't know why you wouldn't.
So let's get this straight. Batman saved Freeze from Penguin? Are they working together?
Just destroying logic from your own perspective.
To get Freeze. Wasn't Freeze working for the Joker? I'm sure he was. I think the Icebox was supposed to be making Joker well. Really? Since when does the Joker need help from anyone? Starting. Batman took down the Penguin. So now, the museum's up for grabs. Joker won't want Two-Face grabbing it. He'll send us out to stop him. Did you see what he looked like? I'm telling you, man, it went down there. You're just seeing things. No way did something get past us and go down there. No way. It did. I told you, it looked like a ninja. You know, all sneaky and swords and... Look around you. There are no secret ninja assassins in Arkham City. That would be insane. We'd have seen them. I saw it. It went down there.
Man, you don't know how right you are. Bye.
Oracle, I'm heading underground.
Idiots.
Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
Wait, is there nothing in there? Huh. Interesting, little troll there from the game. Really? I couldn't get online for like 3 more seconds than I got in it. There we go. I'll take that. Are those guys still looking for me? I mean, I don't know why. I mean, it's not like they're gonna follow me. They're not that bright. Yeah, I'll take that.
Smell like I'm standing in something Croc left behind.
Do you ever stop complaining?
Shut up, the both of you. We got a job. Penguin's crew are on the run. Joker wants us to off any of them we find.
Stop getting stuck on things, there, Batman.
He said it's up to us. Personally, I don't like those jerks, so I say we put a bullet in their heads.
Fine with me.
Wait, how did they not hear that? Or maybe they did. Well, none of them are looking up, so I'm going to assume that they didn't. Yeah, screw it.
That's here!
Yeah, your body armor won't work again since Batman's fist. It's funny how that works.
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
Hang on a second. Where did the guy with the body armor go? There, guys. They just... What the... That was some crazy-ass shit. Really, game? I'll take that. For no particular reason, I'm gonna go over here. Because I want to. Ooh, Joker teeth. Take that.
Listen up. The last of the penguins cruise.
Oh. Never mind, this was the way to go.
Do we kill him?
Up to us.
I say we kill him. Half of Penguin's crews were burned. Never trust them burned.
Like I say, it's up to us.
Oh, there's nothing this way except a random vault door that doesn't lead anywhere. Sorry, the mic there. I thought for a second there that was Joker T freaking repaired themselves. It would have been annoying if they had. Oh, hello, gentlemen! Oh, interrogate? Let me do that.
You know about Riddler.
Riddler? Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
Why, thank you. Ooh, meet my forearm. It tastes delicious. I didn't even get a remote chance to finish reading that. Carriage. Guys, I knocked out earlier? Or the penguin guy's Joker this guy's killed? Oh no, the latter, because they're dead. If it were the former, or they'd be only unconscious. Or you. No. Rooftop Rumble. Does it consist 30 men? Because it's not a true rumble if it doesn't. It has to start with two, and every 90 seconds a new man enters. Simple as that. Oh, I don't think it will involve any over the top rope shenanigans. Or shenanigans, if I could say that word properly. Ooh, sugar tea. I'll take that. I didn't miss one, did I? I might come back for it. I don't know. Just, oh, it's a hassle.
Are you all right? Did something happen? All the readings for the music just went red.
Just
Give me a minute. I'll be all right.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass.
Hi.
But how come we've got them?
You ask a lot of questions, boy.
Batman!
Oops. Oh, well. It's not what I meant to do. I threw that batarang inadvertently, but, Hey, I'm Batman. Guns are an inconvenience.
You may wanna run, man.
If anything, it makes it a little more even.
Oracle. It looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
I'll take that.
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
Not a pretty little thing like you.
Please, I'm an intern.
I'm sure it came from over there. I'll cover this way. Huh? Where the hell are you? My jammer's busted. Cover me, I'll fix it.
That there's just that Titan container just chilling there. Isn't that massively freaking convenient? I think one of these guys might actually work for the Riddler, so I have to be careful about that. Oh no, there he is. There's the guy who works for the Riddler. I didn't even need the ghost thing. It doesn't look like any of these guys have those things that Penguin's guys were wearing in the museum.
Get over and find out who's screaming! Help me! Cut me down!
Press the wrong goddamn button.
What? It came from over here!
Huh?
I'm sure of it!
What was that? It's like the rope cut itself. It's freaking magic.
Come on, where are you?
Here, go fetch.
Huh?
That's not who I wanted to go get it, but, hey.
What is it? Why is it making it?
Take him out. Here we go.
Ah, who's screaming? Someone get over there! There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
Maybe it's the same guy as last time. Do you not think of that?
It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Sure it came from over there!
These guys are... for the pure definition of idiotically stupid. I missed my chance. And he's going down the stairs. Nope, can't take him out. I want those secrets. Look at this guy all the way down there. What the hell is he expecting to find? I'm Batman, not a rat man. Danny. Plus, Batman would be a horrible name for a superhero. I will defeat you with the power of rats. Because rats are known for being unbeatable when in fighting conditions. Yes. Or he comes this way or goes that way. Will he see me?
Oh, who's screaming?
Well, hey, he didn't. Damn it!
Get over here.
One of Joker's
horse.
Men using that doctor as
horse
a hostage.
It wasn't the
Riddler
guy.
I need to save her without her captor seeing me.
That means I'm gonna have to take him out to get near this guy. I won't be getting those secrets. That's it. Next upgrade, I'm getting the detonating sonic batarang, so that this doesn't happen in any future. Again, in the future, because. I remember heard this happening a few times when I did my last playthrough of this game. Yeah, come on, friend. I have to take you out anyway. Now, how do I stop him from killing her? Nothing I can do. I can't disrupt his fire arm, which would be another good upgrade right now. Cause you know, if he can't shoot her, then he can't kill her. Sun takedown. Scorpion death drop. Got him.
Thank
well,
God
then,
it's
you. You're welcome.
Here I am on my deathbed, and you miserable fools can't even stop some idiot dressed up like a bat. I needed those guns. Now how am I going to... Oops. Oh, sorry, bat. I nearly gave it away there, didn't I?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Hang on a second. I have to destroy this stuff. It's very dangerous. It's actually what started all of this. Two containers remaining. Yeah, I'll destroy those when I'm good and ready.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back. Oracle, it's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Raish first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
Strange is really being an asshole throughout this, isn't he? The fact that he's giving guns to the prisoners. I get that he has the mayor under hypnosis or whatever.
This world
hit, but
is
come on.
Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble
real, but something
continuing up into the sky.
Your other. What is this?
To blot out the
suck the weak?
And the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, with no space.
No, I'm Irish, but I'm not Daryl Green.
The world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham.
There! Everywhere.
There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery.
A discovery. That is a painful way to go, friend. To
rise like Lazarus.
Not sure how you survived with a stomach. With a sword through your stomach, but,
then step
you know, good for you. Good for you. Also. Oh, I like that there's absolutely no blood whatsoever.
Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is potent.
Oh, hello. Yeah, get down. So safe, the Batman.
But most importantly, our beautiful world will survive. Allow us to present to you the future. Wonder City.
Wonder City, huh? I wonder if it'll be worth the wait.
This world is
boring as piss.
Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky.
You'd expect a city this important to be to have some people down here or some people guarding it. And don't tell me those were the only guards. Because that's a weak ass defense for such a great city.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used. Almost a primitive video.
Oh yeah, they are definitely not a crappy version of the Iron Giant. Are these things voiced by Vin Diesel too? Because that'd be really fucking hell. Brilliant. That would make up for the lack of, you know, human life down here. Come on, Vin. Say something hard to understand but witty.
The data is incomplete.
I guess not.
This is way ahead of the technology.
I guess it was too much to ask. Then.
It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
I don't need to detect the vision, and I can see three straight away. I like the door closed. I guess it's on a timer. Well, speaking of time, the time for this video is up. So in the next episode, me and Batman will explore the legendary city, Wonder City, and find out why it's so great, but completely freaking deserted. But that'll be in the next episode. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for new content. And until then, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.